Hello guys, welcome to my channel Remove All Virus. Today I brought you another interesting tutorial. But before we start, please like and share this video, subscribe to our channel and click on bell icon. So now let's get started. It is a notorious computer infection which secretly enters your PC without your permission, after which it will encrypt all your files and make them inaccessible. It can disable your security system and show scary ransom messages on your computer screen. It also threatens to delete all your files. You cannot risk paying ransom money to hackers because after that, they will not have any motive to return your files. They will easily delete your files after getting the ransom money. Instead, you have to remove this infection completely from your system to access your files once again. We advise you to visit the link given in the description of this video to visit this malware removal website. Here you can find all the important information about this nasty malware infection, and you will also get to download the malware scanner and data recovery software from this website. You can easily scroll down to this website to know more about this infection. Here you can also click on the download button to download malware scanner on your system. Click on download malware scanner button. Here you can see the program is downloaded on my computer. Now double click on this installer file. Once you do that, the program will launch and select the language, click OK. Now click continue. Here click on I agree button, accept and install. Installation will be finished and program will restart. Now click on start new scan button. Software will take some time to complete the scan. After that, click on next button to register this software. After that, it can easily remove virus from your computer. As far as the matter of your encrypted files, you can download the data recovery software from the same website. You can install the data recovery software on your PC and it will find all the corrupted or encrypted files and recover them for you. If the data recovery software don't work, then you need to keep your file safe on your system in a different drive or on a cloud drive. If I will find any other method to decrypt your files, then I will inform you later. So until then, keep your file safe and remove the virus from your computer. In the meantime, do not trust any kind of free software or cracked software, because your computer was infected by this type of free and cracked software in the first place. So do not trust on any kind of free or cracked website and software and tools to recover your data. Please like and share this video, click on subscribe button and press bell icon. Thank you all.